is run by vegetarian women rather than flesh-eating men, this whole space disaster would never have happened. You know, right now we're working to raise the consciousness of the vegetarian minorities with diet sensitivity training so that people will be able to deal with the foul...